A pastor who gained international attention with plans to burn hundreds of Korans talked to the media just about an hour ago. Terry Jones of the Dove World Outreach Center in Gainesville talked about his trip to New York to meet with Islamic leaders. He also responded to the group World Evangelical Alliance, who questioned his tactics. Pastor Jones says he has no apologies for stirring up so much controversy.
We have no conviction from God to repent. Therefore, we have no intention and will not repent for standing up for the gospel.
The church called off plans for Saturday night's Quran burning event after worldwide pressure and violence overseas.